Hello friends, I am Dr. P. N. Agrawal, professor in the Department of Mathematics, IIT Roorkee. On my left side, we have Dr. D. N. Pandey, associate professor in the same department. Hello. We extend a very warm welcome to you on our course, Ordinary and Partial Differential Equations and Applications under the MOOCs program of the MHRD, Government of India.
The objective of the present course is to familiarize the UG and PG student of engineering and sciences with various mathematical techniques that are widely used for solving and getting an analytical solution to ordinary and partial differential equation of first and second order.
In the ODE part, broadly we will discuss the existence and uniqueness of solutions of an ODE, homogeneous and non-homogeneous linear systems of differential equations, power series and Frobenius series solutions of second order homogeneous differential equations, boundary value problems for second order ODE, eigenvalue problems, Sturm-Liouville problems, green functions method, autonomous systems, phase plane, critical points and stability for linear and non-linear systems.
In the PD part, we discuss the classification of first order PD, existence and uniqueness of solutions, non-linear PD of first order, Cauchy method of characteristic, Chappell method, PD with variable coefficient, canonical forms, characteristic curves, Laplace equation, Poisson equation, wave equation, homogeneous and non-homogeneous heat equation, and Duhamel's principle.
We believe that the present course will be immensely useful for the UG and PG students of engineering and sciences, as it has tremendous applications in diverse fields of engineering and sciences, such as control theory, numerical analysis, and dynamical systems. We look forward to interacting with you during this course. Thank you very much.
Thank you.